All right, so we've done two different versions of the Shandy. Now it's time to try a Shanty. And I love these a little bit because they're just a different twist on it. You want to grab your pint glass, grab your Harp Irish Lager. Again, you want to fill it just about to the Guinness line there. Create a little bit of a head there, but you don't want it to overflow. Take that. Open up a nice can of ginger ale. I've also tried these with fresh ginger. They're delicious. Fill it up there. Splash with the top, and there you go. Perfect drink for a summer's evening.